Hey everyone, this is Rafi here. It's time for a huge and rare DVD and Blu-ray update for May 7th, 2021. In this update, I'm going to show you 16 DVDs and 7 Blu-rays. Which earlier today, I got 3 DVDs at the Parlor Pond. And then I borrowed 13 DVDs and 7 Blu-rays from my library. So let's go ahead and get this started right away. Now these first 3 are TV show DVDs. These 2 are Quebec shows. The first 2 are Quebec ones. Now the case says Alliance Viva film, but however, the disc inside are still the original 2006 DVD from Alliance Viva film. And typically I'm not a fan of these type of packagings. Honestly, I am not personally a fan of these type of packages because it's really hard to get it open. And it's easier to break. So you have to push these, like one of those buttons to get it out. There you go. There's disc 2. And disc 3. And disc 4, which is the special features. I don't know why Alliance Atlantis or Alliance Atlantis Viva film actually did one of these packages, but that's alright with me. I actually never seen Breaking Bad, but it's supposed to be really awesome. Focus. There you go. Hope to get all these. I don't know if I might get the first season sometime. So yeah. Now here's another Quebec show that's a TV show set. Another show I have never heard of before. This was made by some company called Production Casablanca. Not to be confused with the 1942 movie Casablanca, which I have on VHS. And there's some cracks right there, as you can see. One right there. And one right there. I like how the case looked like a comic strip, which is pretty cool. Fox movie co-produced with Regency and Scott Free. Full more from Rogers Plus. $19.99 DVD. This is a Miramax film. Next two are WWE DVDs, and as you can see about this check right here, it only has the Elimination Chamber, but not the Fastlane one. But that's a white Whitney. As you can see, the case is not in the greatest condition, unfortunately. You can see right there. Disc one is on the green disc, disc two, white disc. I know there's a 2011 remake, which I'm not sure if I'll get that or not. This is a Paramount DVD distributed by Warner Home Video, even though Warner Home Video no longer distributes Paramount's titles. Another Quebec film. This is a Ramstar DVD distributed by Universal. And surprising enough, it's actually co-produced with NBC Universal Canada, which I actually didn't know there's an NBC Universal Canada until when I got this DVD, borrowed this DVD. Now, the last three DVDs I got at the Part of the Pond earlier this afternoon. Full Arm from Blockbuster. Blockbuster Day is November 17th, 2008. Yes, this is a Full Arm from Blockbuster. This is now my third National Film Board of Canada I have that was released on DVD by Mongrel Media. The other one I have is, the other two are Animation Express 2, let me think here. Oh yeah, Animation Express 2 and Global Warning. Oh yeah, also So-Called Movie. I forgot to mention that. Yep. ...1986 movie. Now here's the last DVD for your update. This originally came from Spin It because it has the $5 on it, but I actually got this at the Parlor Pawn. Now this is a 2006 re-release, but however, the DVD itself is still the 2002 from Paramount 90th anniversary. And it says 1989 right here, but even though the film came out in 1990, so I'm probably guessing that the movie was filmed in 1989, but it wasn't released until 1990. That's just my guess. And that's it for the DVDs. Now on to the 7 Blu-rays. I do have the first unbox on DVD, which is the Alliance Atlantis Steelbook, and now I got the sequel, which is from E1. I believe this is a full one for Rogers Plus because it has this sticker that peeled off, so I'm guessing this is a full one from Rogers Plus. This was an older Blu-ray, actually. This is from 2006. Only has the Blu-ray, it's all that matters the most. Full Arm from Cine Video Club. Now this next one is ultra rare. The Book Up Alley Australian. Can't even believe I actually found this in my library. Very rare, huh? Just like Pain and Gain, this is also a full Marfan Cinema Video Club. Blu-ray, DVD. Now here's the last movie for the update. And that's it for the update video, and I'll see you later.